share with you that the government of Nepal is committed to focusing on programs that helps enable women's leadership and promote greater economic participation through allocation of sufficient budget and resources. It is of utmost importance that women take on more leadership role in different sectors, from politics to business, healthcare to education, climate change to public service and governance. When we have more women in leadership position, we will be able to create an equal and just society. The state needs to seriously examine whether the level of investment in women and girls is adequate. Women's power is the power of creation. It is the foundation of creativity, culture, and solidarity. Investment in girls and women should be seen as an investment for the future, for development and prosperity, for a just, peaceful, and inclusive society. Our country has very capable women, and it is important that we all work to strengthen women's political participation and decision-making power. As our Vinod Chaudhary has just mentioned about the representation in the cabinet and other decision-making institutions, I am trying my best to create that atmosphere. I want to be confident. It is true that women's enhanced participation in politics and policy helps drive change. Their role is critical in transforming society in many ways. We are committed to ensure greater female representation in key positions in overall governance structure in the country. It has already been mentioned that our constitution has guaranteed minimum 33% of women's participation in federal and provincial parliament. Today, women's representation is more than 41% at local level. Our achievement in this field stands tall and could serve as an encouraging example for other countries. Beyond political domain, we are committed to empowering women economically, socially, and culturally. Access of women to productive resources, credit, technology, and market will bring transformative outcomes in their lifestyle. I wish to take this opportunity to encourage more women to work toward taking on leadership role, not just when it is offered to them, but to demand for it with full confidence, exhibiting their capabilities. As Prime Minister and someone who believes in equality for all genders and diversity, although there are so many political ups and downs and twists and turn of the process that is emerging here in Nepal to have creating the atmosphere of Federal Democratic Republic, I feel proud that I led the movement to empower women, and today this is really encouraging.